Lord Vader. Lord Vader.
Put a lead on her, Turkish, before she gets bitten. And you don't want to get bitten now, do you, sweetheart?
No.
Right. Now fuck off.
Death Star plans are not in the main computer.
Are you taking the piss?
We intercepted no transmissions. This is a consular ship. We're on a diplomatic mission.
You're not much good to me alive, are you? He's a useless shite, that boy. Punish him for me, Errol.
Darth Vader, only you could be so old.
And who might you be, sweetheart?
I'm a member of the Imperial Senate on a diplomatic mission to Alderaan.
Pull your tongue out of my arsehole. I'm going to be watching you, and I don't care where you go, you can fuck off to Tibet. And I shall have men, nutters, from Parkhurst, dressed in Yeti suits, up Everest, with meat cleavers, ready to chop your tarty fucking legs off.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Well, you fucking should, you soppy tart. Feed up to the pigs, Errol.
Holding her is dangerous. Word of this gets out, it could generate sympathy for the rebellion in the Senate.
I don't care if he's Muhammad, Imad, Bruce Lee. You can't change fighters.
She'll die before she'll tell you anything.
It can get you into a lot of trouble thinking, Errol. I shouldn't do so much of it.
Lord Vader?
Who the fuck's talking to you, boy?
No transmissions were made. An escape pod was jettisoned during the fighting, but no life forms were aboard.
You're on thin fucking ice, my pedigree chums. And I shall be under it when it breaks. Now fuck off.
Don't try to frighten us with your sorcerer's ways, Lord Vader.
There's a campsite full of pikers who might not think you're so fucking funny. Not when they're putting out the flames on their children's backs. Now get up and have a fucking fight.
Enough of this. Vader, release him.
Cunt.
This bickering is pointless.
I've got a bare-knuckle fight in a couple of days. I want to use the pikey.
The final checkout is completed. All systems are operational.
Goody gumdrops. What have you got to tell me that's so fucking important?
There's no one on board, sir. According to the log, the crew abandoned ship right after takeoff.
Good. That takes care of one little piggy. Now find me the silly sods who blagged the bookies. Find them today.
Get me a scanning crew in here on the double. I want every part of this ship checked.
Give me the fucking shooter! Get us a cup of tea, would you, Errol? Now, I know you come back here to open your safe. So now you can open it.
Lord Vader, this is an unexpected pleasure. We're honored by your presence.
Listen, you fucking fringe. If I throw a dog a bone, I don't want to know if it tastes good or not. You stop me again whilst I'm walking, and I'll cut your fucking Jacobs off. He's going down in the fourth. Don't you worry about that.
He must not be allowed to escape.
Of course, fucking of course. I wasn't asking, I was telling. You fucking prat.
Yes.
You fucking cunt. Do you know what nemesis means? A righteous infliction of retribution manifested by an appropriate agent. Personified in this case by a horrible cunt. Me.
You can't win, Darth. If you strike me down, I shall become more powerful than you can possibly imagine.
In the quiet words of the Virgin Mary, come again. You fucking prat. They go through bone like butter. What the fuck are you two looking at? If that's not worth a bet, I don't know what is.
My lord, there are so many uncharted settlements. It could be smugglers, it could...
You're going to have to repeat that. 48 hours. After that, it's your family. And the pigs finish what the dogs don't do. Talk to me. Tell me.
My lord, the fleet has moved out of Lightspeed. Comscan has detected an energy field protecting an area of the sixth planet of the Hoth system.
Good. Go and put the kettle on.
Yes, my lord.
Now you have to forgive me.
Lord Vader, the fleet has moved out of Lightspeed and we're preparing to...
You're a ruthless little cunt, Liam, I'll give you that. But I've got no time for grasses. Feed up to the pigs, Errol.
Thank you, Lord Vader.
The moon with the rebel base will be in range in...
You've got to shave the edge of your victims and pull the teeth out for the sake of the piggy's digestion. You could do this afterwards, of course, but you don't want to go sieving through pig shit now, do you? As greedy as a pig.
Lord Vader, our ships have completed their scan of the area and found nothing.
Well, where'd you lose him? He ain't a set of fucking car keys, is it? And it's not as if he's inconfucking-spicuous now, is it?
Yes, my lord, we'll find them.
Now, don't let me down. You don't want to let me down, do you, boy?
Alert all command. Deploy the fleet.
You're always going to have problems lifting a body in one piece. Apparently, the best thing to do is cut up a corpse into six pieces and pile it all together. Then I hear the best thing to do is feed them to pigs.
As you wish.
Lord Vader.
Oh, fuck me. Your lady friend got a voice?
My lord, we have them.
Look me now, you dirty fucker, won't you?
Lord Vader.
Shits himself when you put him in a ring. Poke him with a stick, you watch his bollocks grow. Now, go and put the kettle on.
You take sugar?
No, thank you, Turkish. I'm sweet enough.
We count 30 rebel ships, Lord Vader. But they're so small, they're evading our turbo lasers.
Oh, fuck me.
Well, come on, we got a fight to go to. If you see the Pikey or his girlfriend come out before me, shoot the bastards.
That goes through bone like butter.